Nudge. Can you do that again, bro? Can you do that again? Chubby cheeks. Chubby cheeks.
This is one of our, you know, idol. You know, you can say
the champ.
Like, you know, the champ. You know, everybody call him champ, but I call him my idol.
Yeah.
I mean, no idol. One can do like Jerwin Matibag.
Yeah.
One and only.
Yeah. The only Jerwin Matibag in the house.
Matibag. Back to back.
You said a while ago that you always feel safe when you ride with Jerwin.
Yes.
Why?
Yeah. I always feel, because you know, even he is fast, he guide me through all the safe techniques. You know, I learn all the things from him.
Yeah, yes. I don't know.
Yeah, you don't know.
You just tell the story.
Yeah, this is a story.
First ride natin sa Team Kirat, ha?
Yeah, we ride in Nevesia. Nevesia, we ride. Mm. And I was following him and he was teaching me some technique and in the traffic, safety things. Mm. After that, I am become a good rider. Yeah, on the street. Yeah, that's why I changed my vlog and everything. Sabi ni si Jerwin, Naj, wag na lang kamute. So sabi ko, sige, hindi ako kamute ulit.
Okay.
Oh, so ngayon, hindi ako kamute.
Okay. Oh. So Jerwin matibag lang ang malakas?
Malakas na malakas. Oh,
next
tapos.
Next ride natin, saan ba tayo? Sorsogon.
Sorsogon.
Yeah,
Sorsogon. Yeah. That was a epic ride me and Jerwin did. Yeah, that was a epic ride, guys. And we didn't put it on the video. And from Sorsogon to Legazpi, we take 13 minutes.
Oh, who's the spearhead? Is it you?
What's the
no.
time that you beat?
Jerwin matibag lang.
How many minutes?
Oh. 13 minutes, but it was not a kamote ride, guys. Because we have some people are guiding us, so we were just following. Okay. And it was a close road. It was not a public road. That was some festival, and it closed from Legazpi to Sorsogon. So we just did it to show our talent.
Yeah.
So we did. Okay. Yeah, it was not a kamote.
Congrats!
We want to hear from Jerwin Matibag. Okay, for today's video, we are meeting the famous Jerwin Matibag, the unbeatable Iron Man, 5-time champion. Sir Jerwin, how are you today?
I'm fine. Ito, yung anak ko, tinuturo ko sumakay ngayon and support na rin sa Ducati.
Yun.
Kaya nandito tayo ngayon.
So, what is the secret para manalo ka sa Boss Iron Man?
Sa Boss Ironman, unang-una preparation sa katawan, tsaka yung bike, kailangan human and machine ang magka-combine. Hindi po pwedeng bike lang or hindi po pwedeng tao lang, kailangan parehas sila.
Okay. So yun yung sikreto mo para maging...
Tsaka kailangan mo talagang tingnan yung daan. Kung may mga ginagawa, lahat, kailangan panoorin mo at pag-aralan mo.
Presence of mind talaga, no? How do you feel nung natapos mo yung Ironman sa panglimang beses?
Una-una, masayang-masaya. Napapasalamat ko sa Ducati Philippines kay Boss Toti sa pagtitiwala niya sa akin. And ano ba yun? Saglit, hindi ako sanay ng ganito eh.
Sige lang. Go ahead.
Alin pa ba? Saan pa tayo? Ayan, napapasalamat ko kay Boss Toti sa lahat ng sumuporta sa akin. Sa teammates ko, sa SBK, sa Team Kirat, sa naniwala sa akin. Pero marami din kasi ako naging error eh.
Mm-hmm.
Na dapat din unang-una yung gas stop sala.
Okay.
Mas bababa pa sana yung oras ko noon eh, kaso sumala nga nung gas stop. Kasi nawala yung backup ko noon eh.
Okay, nawala yung backup.
Okay. Nag-lilon ako ng takbo sa T-Flex pa lang. Yun. Sabi ko pag ito umabot ng T-Flex naka-exit, babawi ako. Yung pa lang sa may San Fernando La Union pa lang. Wala na. Kuha ko na sila ulit lahat. Sabi ko siya, relax na lang ako. Alam kong kayang-kaya ko na sila. Yun. Kaya nung pagdating naman ng Sanchez, Bigan and Pagod Pod, ako na talaga. Relax na ako nun kasi, tinatanggal ko na. Tsaka alam kong kaya ko talaga sila eh.
Okay.
Tapos ang ginawa ko nun sa may Pagod Pod, kasi every time na mag-post sila, every year na may Ironman, binabantayan talaga nila ako doon.
Okay, okay.
Which is sabi ko, pag ito nandito ulit, titigilan ko ito, pabobombay ko sila para. Okay. Kasi ramdam ko na malayo talaga sa akin yung nasa likodan eh.
Okay.
Ayun, kaya tumigil ko, sige, bombayan niyo doon. Tuwan-tuwan ng tuwa sila lahat.
Napanood namin sa TikTok yun, ilalabas namin sa screen. Ayun. Kung gaano ka-friendly si Sir Jerwin. Yes.
Sa checkpoint lahat, tinitigilan ko. Para naman mas masabi nilang, hindi tayo kamote rider na basta natin.
Para ma-feel din nila na relax ka lang.
Salamat ako sa kanila na bigay galang. Yun.
Yun. Napaka-humble talaga.
Tapos pagdating ko talaga sa Sanchez Miro, which is, kailangan mo na mag-control doon ng takbo eh.
Yeah.
Kasi kung patatakbuhin ka ng 5:30 sa Tuguegarao, mm-hmm. useless. Okay. Unang-una, safety.
Okay.
Kasi pag 5:30, malabas na ng tao dyan. Napakahirap para sa amin mo patakbo ng mabilis kung maraming sasakyan at saka tao.
Yun.
Okay lang kung kami madisigasyon, kung makadami kami.
Uh-huh.
Ayoko nang ganun. Kaya sabi ko, kayo na lang, wala na akong dapat patunayan sa inyo. Kaya nag-hold na ako ng takbo.
So okay, so ang ginawa mo pala, tinimingan mo yung less yung tao sa kalsada.
Oo, kailangan talaga.
So sa mga hasari ng Ironman, ano mahasabi mo sa kanila?
Preparasyon sa katawan, sa bike, lahat. And open mind kayo sa mga daan, saan mo pwede mangyari. Yun lang.
Yun lang. Okay.
At magpasalamat tayo sa nasa taas. Lagi.
Yun, that is the best.
Yes.
That's the best. Okay. Yung page mo, sir, baka pwede mong i-plug, sir. Do you have...
Jerwin Champ, matibag lang naman yung mga pamangking ko.
Ay, ganun naman. Okay. So, meron po ba kayong mga gustong i-plug, sir?
I-plug? Kayo na lang. Sa inyo na lang. Ano bang...
sige. Ako na lang.
Kay Alfred Watermark. More power kay Alfred Motorwag.
Ayan. Thank you, thank you,
sir. Kayo pa rin bagong bumili ng ano, ha?
Thank you, sir.
Ayos, eh.
Ride tayo lagi. Thank you, thank you. Invite mo ako, sir, pag may ride.
Yes, boss. Yeah. Ikaw ba?
Thank you.
Ikaw pa rin ako, sir. Sir, may kukuha lang matisirada si Alfred Motorwag.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Sorry, ando
nasanay
sa ganito, eh.
Okay lang. Nice meeting you, sir. Nice meeting you. Guys, si Nad, sanay nasanay sa ganyan. Tinan mo. Ano, boss?
Niwain ako mga to sa hotel na tutulog eh.
Yes, a scammer. He's not only the champion, he's a scammer. We ride to Bicol and he left me in the hotel room.
Tutulog yan. Ganun.
Pero guys, hindihan nyo na lang, I will invite Alfred to join with us for a ride. And wow. We will be using Multistrada.
Yes.
And
yes.
Champ is how many years he is using, he's a Ducati boy, you know.
Bro, kahit mabagal doon, pwede.
Okay. Yes. We will guide you through how to become a fast rider on the street and with the safe. Diba, bro?
Yes.
With the safety, how you can ride, how you can control your bike and everything. Yun. Ito si, si our
bro,
champ.
Dilindihan ka na lagi sa road.
Yes.
Yo, no?
Yeah, that is one of the thing. The racetrack, when you come...
Isingit ako, ah.
Yes.
Yo, no?
Okay, yung racetrack... We learn things, but different talaga yung career sa okay. street. So he's a master. He guide me so many things, bro. Yeah. Maniwala ka.
Can you teach me how to be fast like Nudge?
Sumama ka lang sa amin. Yo. Sumama ka lang.
No need to teach.
Just join you.
We will be riding maybe Bicol tayo, di ba, brother?
Bicol.
We will set a Bicol ride and we will do maybe 2 nights. Wag mo na lang scam sa akin this time, please. So we will be riding some Bicol twisties and walang tao doon, di ba? Ganda, di ba, bro? Ganda. So we will guide you.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank
we are here you. To Watermarks. Support you, Alfred Watermarks. And like nyo na lang page ni
Jerwin Matibag.
Jerwin the champ. Matibag.
Ano?
Jerwin Champ Matibag eh.
Jerwin Champ Matibag.
Jerwin Champ Matibag.
Hindi pa pala siyang gumagawa ng page niya, bro.
Pamangkin
lang
niyo. Okay lang yan, kahit na sino.
Basta pa-follow niyo, ah. I-follow niyo yun.
Yes, yes, please. So,
thank you, guys.
Yeah, also, his son is racing this season.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, hintayin niyo na lang. We will not disclose the brand, but secret lang yan.
Yun, secret
pero,
lang.
Malupit talaga si Kurt. Oh, matangkad din ganun. Malupit yan si Kurt. Yung anak niya, grabe yung lupit.
Alright. So, thank you guys. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Alfred Martin.